Back to another video. Sorry that it took so long getting lots of stuff done, but now I'm back and I'll start posting a lot more.
What is up, guys? Today we are back. Obviously, we have a special guest, Hungry Gamer X, who also, so technically, he's my special guest, but I'm his special guest on his channel.
Yeah,
that's weird. Anyway, we're gonna just probably hop straight into, we're gonna be doing a lot of stuff. We're gonna be playing some arena duos, we're gonna be playing some pubs on creative, some gun game, some duos. Let's be, pretty much just be killing the front line. And he's wearing that skin. Betting Donnie, I'm kidding, I know you guys all have this skin if you have the battle pass. Well, you probably don't, I don't know. Depends if you leveling up a lot. It's only level 16 though, that's the thing. I just got level 16, so I got 80 V-Bucks left. I need one more level till I get the other Star Lover, so yeah.
That was a 10.
Lady Flex. Okay. I'm trying to find my sweat skin. There it is. Wait, oh, you've done kit now? Hold on, do you have ghost kit?
I don't got a sweat skin.
No. Do you have ghost kit?
No.
Do you have normal kit?
Do you have ghost kit?
You got normal kit?
I don't think so.
Actually, no, I have to put on my YouTuber skin. I gotta find my YouTuber skin. I gotta put that on. There you go. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, you guys see? I have a bunch of favorite skins right there. These are my favorite skins I have.
Wait, let me just do some real quick, actually. There you go.
There you go.
Okay, what is going on with that skin? Please, no.
You mean the emote I'm doing?
Yes. Not the skin, but emote, yes.
Oh my gosh, bro, stop spamming me. But one thing you know, if you're friends with Ian, for a week, he's gonna spam you.
Okay, so we're about to go.
So, I guess we have another special guest. And that is Ian. Land for Beast. It says Land for Beast, but.
I think it's Land for Beast. Yeah, I don't
even know. It is, but it's a lowercase L.
Land for Beast, bro!
I know that.
Yeah, we got two special guests now. Land for
Beast. Yeah, well, we're kind of in a video. We're doing videos. Yeah. We're gonna just
doing
be playing.
Videos.
We put in all our YouTube skins. That's his name. This man.
Yeah. Oh. Oh wait. You already know I got to copy that. Yeah, I'm gonna put on my skin real quick.
Where did I turn this pink? I never turned.
Probably
okay,
we're
about
using
to
that
do trios.
Let me just change the thing.
He's over here doing the most ready for. I readied up. First class ready up.
Is this even technically copyright though? Because it already muted the audio. Well, not muted the audio. But I'm just gonna turn off copyrighted emotes so then I can do my the email I wanna do. So I put it on mute others audio. So I'll be able to hear mine, but I can't hear theirs.
Okay, we're about to load in.
I got what you like, yet.
Right.
I like how I just now got your skinny. He's dressed to be blessed. Wait, he's blessed to be blessed.
I don't know.
Yeah, you guys are not gonna talk about that. I meant to say to blessed to be stressed. Well, I didn't mean to say to stressed to be blessed. That's, there's no such thing as that.
Exactly.
Yeah, you just got sniped. Oh, you have to hit that.
Bro, get away from me. You think you're so cool.
Oh, you're making this man cry. You're making the man away and cry, bud. Hold up, let me just get a piece of this action over here,
he
bro.
He literally tried to pickaxe. He did this to me.
And then no one even care about you. Him. You gotta take an L. Good job. You wanna kick me? You gotta take an L. Good job.
I'm not gonna seem so bad at this game.
Hey, Mando. What's up, Mando? I was dancing with the Mandalorian that was doing was crying out here because someone was doing take an L.
We're about to go.
I'm not trying to go to anywhere that's like a high drop somewhere over there.
Okay, got to go over there too.
You can just go anywhere you want to. You don't have to go where we're going, just you can split it up.
Yeah,
I'm
going right here. I'm not even going to a good place right now. I'm just going to.
You're going to that.
I just came to. Yeah, I just came to a random place. Now I'm about to go.
There. Oh, you're doing half beef. The place that's half, beef, whatever beef butcher's place is called. Dry burger. You're doing half dry burger, half long jam.
Oh, dude, stop making me hungry. Now I want to eat a hamburger. Now.
Man, why you say that? Now I want to get one. Also, they vaulted helicopters. I know, guys. That's so sad. They vaulted the helicopter.
No, like you already did that to the rocket launchers.
No, we were recording.
Yeah,
we were trying to go live, but I can't. My live isn't working for some reason right now.
And this guy is literally pretty sure he has a gun trying to shoot me.
Well, why is there's a duo or a trio on me and Landman's channel. I think so. Go subscribe to him. Don't subscribe to him. I don't know. I'm not gonna say anything.
It's Landon.
Why would you just? You really just come over here. You see this dude? You see me have an SMG?
Oh,
that
I'm
dude
dead.
Did get a head start on me though, because I had no idea where he was at the beginning.
No, he got me. I was trying to pickaxe him. He had like a tactical shotgun. Don't question how I died so easily.
The only one right there,
you
guys.
I'm gonna die. Just kidding. Why did he just give me 8?
Has a bounty on Hungry Game X.
No.
He's already knocked. What?
I know.
It's gonna work.
I gotta eliminate those. Oh, he's around here. Okay.
No, that's the dude. That's the dude we have to kill.
Dude,
he started a bounty.
Big dragon.
That's kind of mean. Alright, so we got to kill out this dude that we got. His name is Ghost.
Well, he's probably at health.
Yeah, I need health though. I got bandages. Do you have any AR ammo? I don't have any ammo.
Yeah, guys, we're just going to be playing Fortnite.
Man,
we're
I got
on
order.
VR right now, so it's like really weird. But
I got the arm.
he threw that all the way over there. Easy. Look at that.
Ooh,
I'll
take this
blue tag. Look at that. You got some ammo? Okay, thank you. If you have any shotgun ammo, too, that would be nice. But you don't have to give me any. Because I have zero shotgun ammo. Alright. Yeah, thank you. Alright, let's go figure out where this dude is.
He has lots of guns, by the way. At least by now, probably. He had a couple of guns already.
Oh, I see him. I don't think this is him, though. I ran out of mats. But if I didn't run out of mats. Not ready for a bill fight, just sure. Don't forget, you have those shotguns if you gotta get away.
I'm promise this dude did not die.
Aimbot? Dang, that happened to me too. My head ran out of mats. Oh, you got this. You got this.
I see you too. Gosh, I didn't have any mags.
Okay, well, let's continue. Oh, that guy's not letting me in.
That's the AI.
Okay, ready up.
I literally didn't have any mats.
I know, I ran out of mats too.
I didn't have any mats, I was at the beginning of the game. And I didn't have any guns.
He died without having any guns or mats. We died with just because we had no mats. Because I'm kind of built to protect myself, but I ran out of mats like in 2 seconds. But I know you see that dude right there. What are you doing? Bad.
Literally. Wait, what? Who's?
I got no one to
stand. Can I hear something?
I just go anywhere you want to.
Somebody's already level 110. Hold on.
Imagine buying all this in Frost Day. I mean, what?
You guys about to drop?
I don't know. Just go anywhere.
I can't just go to the same place because of the switch.
Wait, let's go to the. I'm gonna go to Mandel ship. No, I'm not. I'm going Costume. I'm going Mandel ship.
I guess I'm gonna go here.
Actually, I do got a challenge over here. And I'm not about
I'm
to
already
solo
like
Mandel.
Right above where the.
No, I'm going Mandel ship still. I'm about to solo Mandel ship.
Building right there. That's insane.
Wasn't those like the old build? Yeah, those were. Wasn't that in like Chapter 2, Season 1? Oh, llama? Is this a llama that I see?
Is
this a llama that I see? Yes, it is a llama. Noise. Man, I ain't complaining.
I think somebody's over here, by the way.
Oh, me? You mean?
Yes.
On me.
I'm like, there's definitely people on me.
There's definitely people on me. He running away though. I'm literally a bot at this game. You don't have to like right
not
here.
Long.
Got him.
Oh, you say you a bot at the game and you won against him full health.
Well, he was running away. He didn't even try to shoot me.
Oh. Well, that makes
sense. I didn't have a gun.
No! They won the tactical shot, dude.
I'm coming.
He'll do his attack.
Yeah, I shot him once and then there's one. I had to shot
22.
Him down. I'm like,
we just got the new skin, guys.
Dude, this guy's literally running me away. This default skin. He's like zooming me away. No.
What'd you say?
A sweat skin killed me then.
No, I was playing.
Yeah, sweat skin killed me, and then his teammate just picked me up and threw me into
no one, because my friend want to leave. He said, all right, I'll grind my challenges with you all day. And then he says, actually, I'm going to go play Minecraft and left. I'm like, you serious? You're leaving Fortnite for Minecraft. And
was that him?
No, not. It wasn't him. It was him. Oh my, what?
Y'all are dying on me.
I should have just built a heal real quick and then came back. We're not gonna even be able to get my Uber card, but Mando's low.
I forgot this is gonna be hard too.
Mandalorian's well if you guys want to even try to kill.
I thought you were too. Okay.
Look, someone over there. That's the person, I think. No, that's not even a person.
Oh my god! I'm really building.
Yeah, that's the guy. That's the default that threw me away. And then there was a sweat skin that killed me.
Man, I'm gonna kill this guy.
Oh, you're yeah. When he went down to lobby, he's already in lobby. Oh my gosh, but I just got four different things. Oh, because it's
I'm trying to be high level this year, of course. You got it.
I'm grinding my count, kids.
Make no sense, man. It don't make no sense.
Look at that style. The booster looks better, in my opinion. I'm gonna put him back on the NBA skin. Well, he's not an NBA skin. When are they gonna release NBA
guys,
skins?
Guys, look
like they released NFL. If they release the NFL skins, I know they can release
the
NBA skins.
No. Literally, like, saw this like a year ago, saying that I wanted to download it.
House what party?
Fortnite?
Yeah, house party.
Oh, house party. I have house party.
Yeah.
I always talk to Carter on it.
I don't know.
Anyway, yeah. I'm about to mix it up actually.
Dragon.
How about this? I just put all my presets on window.
Don't do that.
I got this guy first.
Look what I got.
God, that looks awkward.
Does this rhyme?
I'm about to do, you already know what emote I'm about to do.
Stop changing my icon, bro!
Yo, Hungry Gamer X, ready up. Hungry to the gamer, to the X, to
Hungry.
The ready, to the up.
Hungry Gamer X.
Well, that's actually a good combo. Like, you get hit, you dodge it, and then you get back up. Bow, bow, bow. Huh? Try running up again. Try running up again.
I'm in a match.
I'm in a match too.
Good, it didn't put me in a match. I don't think it did, at least. Yeah.
Well, it's fine. I'm about to die fast anyway. What's that, dude? What's that, bro? What's wrong with your face? Oh, that's pancakes and soy.
Dude.
Honestly, you can't argue with that skin. Can I do peace?
Oh. Oh. I mean, yeah.
Okay, just about to thank the bus driver. Okay. I'm just gonna go to a random place. What if I go here? I'm about to die. If I go here.
I need
right over here.
I'm
going right here.
Peanut butter, cocoa butter, baby, red, two door drink. I'ma stop singing that.
Chicken wing, chicken wing, hot dog and bologna, chicken and macaroni, chilling with my homies. Chicken wing, chicken wing, hot dog and bologna. Chicken and mac. I'm about to die.
Chilling with my homies. My rapper is unstoppable, so don't try to. You're not gonna disrupt it.
Rock, paper, scissors, two.
Why? Why did you do that? Rock, knife or die? Knife or die! Come here! Come here! Where'd you go? Come here! Come here!
It's a wall flat.
And now for the die.
They didn't even know this punk is
okay, what is going on with your voice right now?
No.
Okay, please stop.
Yeah, you got stop.
I'm fine with stopping because that actually up my throat.
What did you think it was gonna do? Give you $1,000,000?
No one wants you.
Well, at least not having $1,000,000.
We might go even harder, actually.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Anyway. Yeah.
Oh.
Who here doesn't watch anime? Who here doesn't
I
watch
don't.
Anime?
Me?
I watch anime.
How
I
dare
watch
you,
anime
Joseph?
Sometimes. I hate it, though.
What did you say?
Some of it. I said I hate anime. Some of it.
Name something
okay,
that
what?
You hate. Bet not be something that like. Name anime.
Name something that I hate? Coronavirus. Easy. That's what I hate.
Coronavirus.
I really like this glider, bruh.
Got 2,145 gold.
Wait, I just realized something. How did you get that glider, Landon?
What glider?
That wing. Wait, didn't you have that eagle wing one? The one that's like. The one that goes to that shapeshifter?
Hey, guys.
Nope.
I thought that was the aim what you were doing in creative.
What's the color of steel?
Steel?
Yeah.
Steel.
The color of steel is silver.
Do I know what that should be steel for? I mean, you know what else should be? You know what else should be silver?
What?
I mean, what?
That subscribe button. So make sure you turn that thing from red to silver.
It's gray, but it's really
gray.
I don't care.
Fine, we'll let you have this moment. And now that you had it, it's great.
Oh, that's messed up. Bro, let me eat it, bro. Let me eat it.
But how am I supposed to get all the way to 73? I mean, I am gonna, but like, I'm just saying. I don't want to grind to 73 to get that skin. One skin,
wanna grind
up the next
skin. We're grinding.
I'm grinding. No claws. No. Oh yeah, Manus. I forgot about him.
Who?
The Manus skin. I forgot about him. If you get to level 95 and you don't have the battle pass, you get this, you know. Like, why is that even all the way at level 95? Like, sheesh. Bro, what do you think the secret skin is?
Agent Josie.
Yeah, it has to be Agent Josie. If it's not Agent Josie, I don't know what I'm gonna say.
It's probably gonna be Agent Josie.
Wow, I just want the mashed potatoes emote.
Why is it called mashed potatoes?
Don't know. I'm being bad on here. It's the
day!
Ready, boy? Oh, so I just have to complete Epic Quest. Alright, so... Well, you really act like I'm gonna actually be able to snipe someone from 150 meters away. Like, actually make me... You want me to think I actually feel like doing that. But I don't feel like doing any of these challenges. I don't want to do any of them.
No.
I know you feel like doing challenges, but you need to live.
I'm gonna do challenges, but like, I don't want to do the two that I have.
I'm gonna die! Freeze!
Complete bounties. Complete bounties. Oh. Complete bounties. I need to complete one more bounty. And that challenge is done. And I got 55,000 XP. How much more XP do I need to level up? Didn't it used to say how much more XP you needed to level up? Why did they stop doing that?
I'm going to quest. XP quest.
Who built all this? Never mind, I just came here, I guess. I need that sandy moat.
Wow. Why do you want the sandy moat?
So I can do it when I'm on the sand.
Okay. That makes sense.
Why else would you want it? So you can fly when you're on water?
No, so you can. Yeah, that would be cool doing it on water.
Bro,
imagine doing a sandy mode on like pure grass, like pure flowers or a tree. Weeping Woods, like just go to Weeping Woods and do it. And it wouldn't even make sense because there's no sand in Weeping Woods.
Do you like how kind of Kenny disappear when it comes in water? It goes in water. Or no?
Wait, dude, I don't know what you're talking about, to be honest.
Do you know what kind of candy you like when it goes to water?
I do not know what that candy is.
Oh, there's a character candy to the left of your screen.
It's a squad on my tail. I thought he was right there. I just need to finish my queue, that's all. Oh my gosh, I just do more on that.
People are spamming. They kind of kill you. Not quite what I'd say. Well, that was an epic battle.
Oh, so close to getting them.
No. Well, I think I'm about to end it here. So.
Bye.
Yeah, bye.
You guys all have a great rest of your day, night, morning, afternoon. Doesn't matter. I don't know when you're watching this. But anyway. Yeah. have a great time.
Oh, I thought you bought it once when I'm in Team Rumble.
Yeah,
I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Make sure to like, subscribe, share the video, and I will see you all next time. And
next goodbye. Year.